task basically about time management and productivity and what the Quran and Sunnah says about that.
نعمتان قال صلى الله عليه وسلم فيما أخرج البخاري في كتاب الرقاق حديث عبد الله بن عباس نعمتان مغبون فيهما كثير من الناس الصحة والفراغ. Two bounties, a lot of people are losers when it comes to them, the being healthy and having a lot of time unused or يعني they don't benefit from it. They waste it on things like video games, on, you know, just playing this and doing that, but they don't benefit from that time. This is quite important. Also, my dear brother Idris, on the Day of Judgment, the famous hadith that the feet of the son of Adam will not move out of the land of gathering without being asked about one of the questions is عمره وفي رواية شبابه his youthful years and his age. How did he spend his age? Definitely we are asked or commanded to take advantage of the time. Otherwise, it will become miss us on the Day of Judgment. So we should allocate time to the obligatory acts, to the seeking of knowledge and so forth, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. All right. I think we, brother, got disconnected. Assalamu alaikum, brother Idris. Yeah, I kind of answered you, like we have to manage the time properly, allocate the time for the salah, for the recitation of the Quran, for learning the religion. Also, part of the allocation of the time is that you help your family, you provide for your family, you go to an education, you learn, you know, so that you can become a good Muslim, inshallah, who is self-sufficient.